بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. التدريب exercise أجيب عن الأسئلة التالية. Answer the following questions. So here we have exercise. So you can answer according to the lesson, or you can answer according to yourself. So here we have أين الكتاب. Where is the book? So you can masturbate, all of you, and try to answer. You can also take help from that. Does any one of you have the book, or which is printed or any? Like here you see, أين الكتاب. هو على المكتب. Like that, you can answer according to the lesson or according to yourself. But try. أين محمد. Just answer anything.
محمد في المسجد.
محمد في المسجد. You can say هو في المسجد. Here we have هو في الغرفة, or you can say هو في المسجد. أين الساعة. Where is the watch? So in ساعة, are we going to use هو, or are we going to use here?
Here. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so here.
سرير.
هي على السرير. هي على السرير. أين ياسر. Where is ياسر. According to the lesson, we have هو في الحمام. أين أمينة. هي. Try. هي في المطبخ. أأمينة في الغرفة. Is Amina in the room?
Can I try to check?
Yes.
نعم هي في الغرفة.
Okay, let us check in here.
Oh, have to follow the.
It's not. So we say la. La هي في الحمام. No, she is in the. Sorry, في المطبخ. She is in the kitchen. أياسرون في المطبخ.
So that means you have to follow.
According to the lesson, or you can do it according to yourself. Here you can say,
أين
أمينة. You can say أمينة في الغرفة. Then you say here, أمينة في الغرفة. Is أمينة in the room? I say نعم. هي في الغرفة. Yes, she is in the room. Or if you follow according to the lesson, she is in the kitchen. So here it will be هي في المطبخ. Then here will be لا هي في المطبخ. أياسرون في المطبخ. Is ياسر in the kitchen? So here we have said ياسر is in where? In the bathroom. So here it is la or na. But first we need the answer for this hamsa. Ayasirun.
Oh, la.
Okay. La.
La. Wa fi
Ahsanta. So inshallah, all this you have. Okay, even there is only this left, so you can answer according to the lesson, inshallah. That way it becomes easy for you, inshallah. Here you have to put the last harakat. Ikra waqtu ma'a dabbal akhir al kalimat. Read and write with the connect adjective ending of the words. So here we need the last vowels. Al madrasatu. Next.
Fil madrasati.
Fil madrasati. Next.
Fil baiti.
Next.
Al baitu.
Next.
Al ghurfatu.
Next.
Al hammamu.
So in that way you will answer this. The simple way you understand is that anywhere which has a proposition, just have to put kasra. So fi is a proposition, hala is a proposition. So all these ones you have to put kasra, others you have to put dhamma. So it will become easy for you, inshallah. So here we have iqra waqtu. Read and write. So here it doesn't have the harakat, so you have to put the harakat. Okay, Alvia.
Yes, teacher.
Read four of it.
Four of it. Okay, teacher, inshallah, I try. Bismillah, downwards. Al-talibu fil jamiati. Student is in the... At-talibu. At-talibu fil jamiati. The student is in the university. Aina tajiru.
Aina tajiru.
Aina tajiru. Aina tajiru. Huwa fit dukanu.
Kani.
Dukani. Dukani. Where is the merchant? He is in the shop. Aina Zainabu. Hiya fil urfati. Where is Zainab? She is in the room. Ainal mudarisu. Mudarisun. Aina mudaris.
Because of this problem, we can't use tanwin. So only one.
Yes, correct. Aina mudarisu. Wa fil fasli. Where is the teacher? She is in the classroom. He is in the classroom. I continue, teacher?
Yeah, this last one.
Okay. Ashamsu wal kamaru. No. Ashamsu wal kamaru fisama'i. All right, teacher?
Yes.
The sun and the moon is in the sky.
In the sky, Santa. So who's next? I think Aslina.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
I'll try that.
Yeah, try.
Al-rajalu fil masjid. Al-rajalu fil masjidu.
Fil masjidi, because of the fi, we have to use kasra.
Oh, yeah. Yes, correct. Fil masjidi. Ar-rajlu fil masjidi. The man is in the masjid. القلم على المكتب. مكتبي. مكتبي. So the pen is on the table. The pen is on the table. Ainal waraqa.
Ainal
waraqu. Ainal waraqu. Where is the paper?
Yes.
Paper. Huwa alal maktabu. Huwa alal maktabi. It is on the table. Aina yasir. Where is yasir? Yasiru. Wa fil mirhadu. Fil mirhadi. He is in the... What is this? Mirhadi. Mirhadi. Al-mirhadi. I'm not sure what's this word.
The bathroom.
Oh, the bathroom. Mirhadi. Okay. Okay. How come is the different? Is another word? Is a new word? Not hammam.
Not hammam, yeah.
It's another word now for bathroom. Okay. Man fil fosli. Who is in the class?
Yes. Who is
correct, in the class?
Yeah. Center. So here we have. Here we have. Female. Sorry, feminine proper nouns, masculine nouns. So here we have. We have len. Ba. Here we have hamsa. Sorry, hamsa is the first one. We have not learned it. So this one is. The feminine proper nouns usually don't have tanween. They end with dhamma. But masculine nouns, usually they end with tanween. Like here we have Muhammadun, Aminatu, Khalidun, Sainabu, Hamidun, Fadimatu, Yasirun, Maryamu, Ammarun, Aishatu, Sa'idun, Khadijatu, Aliyun, Safiyatu, Abbasun, Ruqiyatu. So whenever you are reading feminine proper nouns, they have only one dhamma. Masculine, they have tanween. So inshallah. I hope you understand. Oh, who is next? I think Suhaila.
Yes, teacher.
Pretty.
Muhammadun. Khalidun. Hamidun. Yasirun. Ammarun. Sa'idun. Aliyun, Abbasun, Aminatu, Zainabu, Fatimatu, Maryamu, Aishatu, Khadijatu, Aishatu, Khadijatu, Safiyatu, Ruqayyatu.
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 Yeah, so you can't use. Ruqayyatu. You cannot use tanween for?
For feminine proper noun. Yes.
Yes. You cannot say Aminatun, you cannot say Sainabun. But masculine. Also, you cannot say Muhammadu. You have to say Muhammadun. Inshallah, here also is the exercise. اقرأ واكتب مع آخر الكلمات. Read and write with the last vowels of the words. So here we have, all of you can participate. It should be one dhamma or tanween?
Tanween. Hamidun.
Hamidun. Next.
Zainabu.
Okay.
Zainabu, teacher.
Okay. Next.
Aminatu.
Next.
Ammaru.
Ammaru. Next.
Sa'idun.
Next.
Sa'idunatu.
Next.
Mariamu.
Next.
Aliyun.
Aliyun. Santa. So in this way, you will put the last vowels, inshallah, and I hope it becomes easy for you. So here we have Al-Hiwar, dialogue, Al-Baytu, the house, Nil-Bayti, in the house, sorry, from the house, Al-Masjidu, the mosque, Ilal-Masjidi, to the mosque. Sorry. Okay, so here we have a dialogue, which is teacher and student, and Muhammad, between Muhammad and the teacher. Al-Mudarisu, the teacher. Min Aina Anta, where are you from? Muhammadun, Ana Min Al-Yaban, I am from Japan. Al-Mudarisu, the teacher. Wamin Aina Ammarun. And where is Ammar from? And Ammar is from where? Muhammadun huwa min as-Sini. He is from China. Al-Mudarisu, the teacher. Wa min aina Hamidun. And where is Hamid from? Muhammadun Hamad huwa min al-Hind. He is from India. Al-Mudarisu, the teacher. Aina Abbasun, where is Abbas? Muhammadun Kharacha. Kharacha, he went out. Al-Mudarisu, the teacher. Aina Dahaba, where did he go? Muhammadun Dahaba ila al-Mudiri. He has gone to the headmaster. Al-Mudarisu wa aina dahaba Aliyu. And where did Ali go? Muhammad dahaba ilal mirhadi. He went to the bathroom. Any question? Does anyone have any question?
I have no question, teacher.
Okay. So, think who's next? Alvia and Aslina?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Alvia is first, Aslina is second.
We start from the dialogue itself, teacher.
From the dialogue.
Okay. Sila, Min Aina Anta, where are you from?
Ana Minal Yabani. I am from Japan.
Wa min aina Amar, and where is Amar from?
Wa min Sini. He is from China.
Wa min aina Hamidun, and where is Hamid from?
Wa min al Hindi. He is from India.
Aina Abbasun, where is Abbas?
Haraja, out. He went out. No, out.
Yeah, he went out or he left?
He Haraja? He left. Oh.
Yeah, because he we left. Know already we're talking about Abbas. So we don't have to mention here because we know that we are already talking about Abbas. So when we say Haraja, he went out or he left.
Okay. Thank you.
Aina Dahaba, where did he go?
Zahaba ilal mudiri. He went to the headmaster.
Wa aina dahaba Aliun, and where has Ali gone to, or where did Ali go?
Zahaba ilal birhawi. He went to the toilet.
Toilet, yes. Yes, we have here. So we have al-hammam. I think hammam is in the with this bathroom and where we bath all that, and the mirhadu is only the toilet, I think. But I'm not sure.
Yes, teacher, I think so. We learned from the previous lesson. Yeah.
So mirhadu is the toilet where we sit. And al-hamamu is all the toilet with
bathroom.
The bathroom, and we bath. We do these things, all that. So that's called al-hamam. We take wudu also. At-tadribu, exercise, achib anil asilati taliya. Answer the following questions. So here you have to answer according to yourself, according to the lesson. Min aina anta, so you can answer according to yourself. So you are a female, so we should say min aina anti. So all of you can participate. Aslina, Suhaila, Alwiya, Kaman.
Ana min Singapore.
Singapore. Ana min Singapore. Okay. Anta min Filipini. Anti min Filipini.
Ana fi Singapore.
La, so we have to first answer la because of this first hamsa. La, ana, Singapura.
Ana Singapura, okay. La, ana Singapura.
La, ana min Singapura.
Ana min Singapura.
No, I am from Singapore. Singapore. Your country is Singapore or Singapore?
Singapore.
Singapore, okay. Man min sin. Man minas sin. Man minas sin. Who is from China? So this is, we have to go back to the lesson. So this is from the lesson. So man minas sin. Hamidun minas sin.
It's Hamidun or Amarun?
Amarun Hamid. Let me check it. Yeah, true. Amar. Amarun. Hamidun min al Hind. Yeah. So here we have also min aina Hamidun.
Hamidun min al Hind.
Hamidun min al Hind. Aina dahaba Abbasun? Where Abbas went? We have to go back to the lesson.
Kharaja.
Ila al-mudir.
Ila al-mudir. Dahaba ila al-mudir. أذهب علي إلى المدير؟ لا، ذهب إلى المرحاض. So in that way you will answer inshallah like that. Here we have إقرأ واكتب مع ثبات الآخر أو آخر الكلمات. Read and write with the last vowels. So we have al-qurfatu, next the room, alwiya, Selina, Suhaila, the time is about to end. من الغرفة from the room من الحمام from the bathroom المرحاض the toilet
the toilet
okay
إلى المرحاض مرحاض
المرحاض
to the toilet إيه مرحاض to the toilet.
Aliyabanu.
Aliyabanu the Japan.
Japan. A Philippine.
The Philippine.
Minal Hindi.
Minal Hindi.
From India.
From India.
India.
Lassini.
China.
China, yes. Ikra waktub, read and write. So, Albia?
Yes, teacher.
We have here.
I try.
Okay, and the time is about to end. So, read three of it. So, all of you can
back. Okay, teacher.
So, three. Write the first three.
Okay, teacher. Sila. Min aina Fatima tu? Where is Fatima from? Here, minal Hind. She is from India. Number two. Dahabat tajiru ilad dukani. The merchant had gone to the shop. Kharajal mudari. Kharajal mudarisu minal Fasli wadahaba ilal mudiri. The teacher has gone out from the class and had gone to the headmaster.
Okay, Aslina.
Kharaja Hamidu minal Hamidun. خرج حامد من الغرفة وذهب إلى الحمام وذهب إلى الحمام حامد went out from the room and went to the toilet bathroom. من خرج من الفصل؟ Who went out from the class.
Suhaila.
خرج الطالب طالب من المدرسة
من
وذهب
خرجت
من خرج الطالب من المدرسة
مدرسة
وذهب من المدرسة وذهبوا إلى السوق وذهب إلى السوق Haraja is went out the student went out from the madrasa and went to Suki is it a market teacher
yeah, yeah.
And went to the market. Khadijatu minas sina.
Khadijatu
wa khalidatini. Khadijatu minas sini wa khalidu khalidun minal yabani. Khadija is from China and Khalid is from Japan.
So inshallah next time we'll start Harafut Jarra. Or maybe we can add because we still have a time. Da'af al-Firiqil fi ma'yali Kharaj. حرف الجر مناسبا so حرف الجر is this من إلى في على that's called حرف الجر A proposition. So here we you have to put the suitable propositions. So all four of you can participate here. Al-Kitabu.
Al-Kitabu al-Maktab. Maktabi?
Al-Kitabu ala al-Maktabi, yes. Next.
At-Talibu min al-Fasli.
At-Talibu fil-Fasli. Next.
ذهب حامد
ذهب حامد نو إلى
ذهب حامد إلى جميع جامعة
حامد وين to the university خرج المدير
على المد
Min al madrasati. I'm also confused. Min al madrasati. This one you have to do it again because we have less than 1 minute. So the class is about to end. So inshallah, ma salama. See you tomorrow. Then we'll do it again, inshallah, next time. This because we have to know how to use them. So inshallah.
Okay,